Tell me one thing, Farooq. Earlier, you wanted to pursue a career in law, right?
I qualified as a lawyer.
Okay.
But before I finished my study, and I did finish my study, I decided already that I'm not going to practice.
Okay.
So by that time, I was already sort of induced into cinema by Satya Saab, who made Garmhawa, and then Mr. Ray, who made Shatranj Ki Khiladi, and then you know, sort of it. Yeah. One thing led to another, wali baat. So I just conveniently went into something that I enjoyed. And to get money out of doing things that you enjoy is like a huge stroke of luck.
Like we just spoke about money, yeah. But you don't regret not taking up law?
Oh, absolutely not. Absolutely not. And law would have regretted having me there.